Your boy.
What?
Do you want to go pee?
Yes.
Hey. Slay to the
grind. When the music turns on and I'm there, and you know it's time to start working, and somebody yells action or whatever, everything kind of goes away, and then I just have fun.
It's like a billion degrees back here, and I'm waiting to bust open this door because what I'm going to do is Colleen Shannon, the Miss Playboy model, hottest girl, or hottest DJ in the universe, is right out there. And she's like a Britney Spears type, and I'm busting in on her music video and showing her how to have a good old time by getting more.
5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 7, 8, 10. She's great. She's very beautiful. You know, in person and in Playboy. And she's even doing like a little dancing too.
Yeah, I don't know how to dance at all. I'm a DJ. They say DJs don't dance.
The song Worked Up is really about just sometimes you gotta just take a moment and realize that life isn't so bad and you can find a million ways to just make it better.
I'm Lily Meyer. I am one of the lead backup dancers and we are about to do an elevator scene. And I think they're actually going to be moving the elevator as we do it, so that's going to be cool. We actually like slam up against the walls and do a lot of really cool stuff. So this is actually my favorite part of the dancing in the video, so we're really excited.
Open arms bigger, like so that you're creating what they're doing.
Okay. Come on, give it to me.
That elevator scene, bomb, so good. It was crazy. I feel good. It was a very productive day. We did it. Yeah.
What shot are you going to give you?
Nothing. We got to move on.
We're getting out of here.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Sorry.
Next up, day two. Big day. I just pulled up to Fox and it looks like everybody's there. I'm really late. There's a lost dog at my door and I didn't know what to do with him. But I had to take care of him for a little while and then I found his owners. So it was good.
Everybody has a lot of different scenes. I think I'm going to be cruising around in that Cadillac, I hope. So, 68 Cadillac over there. Have Paris Hilton over there. I'm going to be playing. I think he's going to walk by and kind of take over. So, cut to DJ and then back to Brian.
I'm very late, unfortunately. and I'm about to go into wardrobe. And I'm about to jump in my clothes and then get ready. So here I go.
Hi, I'm Allie Dubrow from Hollywood Weekly. He said this guy has a chart-topping hit called Worked Up, and we were like, oh, cool. So we were into it and we heard it was gonna be here. And so here we are, seeing what it's all about. He sounds pretty cool.
That's Josh. He's my amazing attorney. They may be cutting the rain scene, unfortunately. I was very upset about it.
Because of
depressed.
Just insurance.
No, I think it's a time issue because we got a lot of stuff to cover. Like the main like finale choreo sequences are happening tonight. Mm-hmm. As soon as the sun goes down, we start.
He jumped out and you saw him again. There's Ryan, we got him. He's bolting for the car. You guys are chasing, okay?
And action!
Everybody come on now, shake it like this, move it like that,
press and people were chasing me into it. And then I get chased right into the car. I jump in. I take a breath, I'm exhausted, and I look and there's Colleen. So I think that's the end of the video. That was fun. We did it like probably like 4 or 5 times. It was cool. Now I'm about to go do something right now in the same car, in the same position, and I'm not quite sure what yet. But they're about to tell me.
Which camera's going to
Just keep in mind, we need to do it as fast as possible.
Okay.
That makes sense. Not like doing it, but
getting
there, right, but actually shooting it as quickly as possible.
Okay. Because